A 78-year-old man who drove his car into a pond is lucky to be alive tonight after some brave rescuers jumped in to save his life. It happened at the intersection of Rivendell Boulevard and Oak Meadow Lane in Osprey. William Kowalek was pulled out of the car through his sunroof and then rushed to a nearby hospital. That's where we find 10 News reporter Tammy Fields with the latest tonight.
The man who was rushed to this hospital is well known and well liked in his community and on his job. One of his neighbors says he had bypass heart surgery not once but twice. No word on whether or not that medical condition could have led to what happened.
So it's unusual to see anything like that where an accident, somebody driving into a pond.
And unusual to see this too. Divers from the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office feeling around in 8 to 10 feet of water, dark, murky water, in a pond in the woodlands at Rivendell Subdivision in Osprey. It's where an elderly man, Bill, according to neighbors, drove his car into and sank. Deputies and fire rescue personnel first on the scene wasted no time.
We're able to get into the sunroof area and pull the driver of the vehicle out from the vehicle.
At first, there were concerns that someone may have been in Bill's red Honda with him. So divers searched while other deputies tracked down Bill's wife, safe and sound on solid ground. Bill, meanwhile, had a pulse when he was pulled from the car. He was rushed to Venice Regional Hospital, right past this nearby CVS store where he works. A company spokesperson says he's well-liked by his co-workers and customers.
Hey, working at CVS, always helpful, great guy. Always seemed to be in a really great mood, but unfortunately he did have some heart problems.
David Tomer says Bill is also a dedicated poll worker, volunteering his time to help others navigate the voting process.
He just loves to be around people. That's just Bill.
No word on how long Bill was trapped underwater inside his vehicle, but one neighbor told me it felt like 15 minutes until emergency workers were able to get him out. In Venice, Tammy Field.